Caribbean. Just graduated fresh on campus. Fresh out East Atlanta with no mountains. Damn, fresh out East Atlanta. Up like a traffic jam. Yeah. I was quick to pay that girl like Uncle Sam. Here you go, hey, take it on me. Hey.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Could you please take your seats? We are about to start within the next 5 to 8 minutes. We will be starting the production, so if you could please take your seats. Thank you.
Calm down, Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, el mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
La fiesta no para, apenas comienza. C'est comme si, c'est comme ça. Ma chérie, la 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 la. Francia, Colombia, me gusta.
Freeze!
Y Balvin, Willy William, me gusta.
Freeze!
Los DJ no mienten, le gusta mi gente y eso se fue muy bien.
Freeze!
No le bajamos, mas nunca paramos, es otro palo y blam.
¿Y dónde está mi gente?
Me fue a bouger la tête.
¿Dónde está mi gente?
Pero lo tengo en mis manos. Estoy muy duro, sí, ok, ahí vamos. Y con el tiempo nos seguimos elevando. Que seguimos rompiendo aquí. Esta fiesta no tiene fin. Botellas para arriba, sí. Los tengo bailando, rompiendo y yo sigo aquí. Que seguimos rompiendo aquí. Esta fiesta no tiene fin. Botellas para arriba, sí.
Los tengo bailando, rompiendo.
¿Y dónde está mi gante?
Ladies and gentlemen, 2 minutes. 2 minutes to production, please. Take your seats, ladies and gentlemen. 2 minutes to production.
Have you on the asset social, man? Loyalty over royalty, y'all niggas know the vibes.
Fuck your killer beat,
bitch. Yeah, whoop, bitch. Bitch, I'm outside of some movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sleep. Bitch, I'm by my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallowed all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back on bullshit, spin back with a full clip. They say I'm moving real clips. And my shooters, they shooting. I'm gonna take it like group Chris. I get the breeze, then it's adios. If I'm with your trees, then she give it though. When I see police, then we gang low. That's another piece, that's another zone. Ice in the VVs, now she down to get treachy. I got all this water on me like Fiji. Bitch, I'm posted up with hats and the sleazies. Smoking the Zaza, it goes straight to the Mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Open his lata, then he dancing my chata.
Smoking the Zaza, it goes straight to the Mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Then I'm open his lata, then he dancing my chata.
Whooped it. Bitch, I'm outside of some movie.
Okay.
Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sleep. Bitch, I'm by my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallowed all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back on bullshit, spin back with a full clip. They say I'm moving real clips. And my shooters, they shooting. I won't take it, they real quick.
Ultra beam out the solar. When I get to heaven's gate, I ain't gotta peek over. Keep me perfect composure. When I scream at the chauffeur, I ain't mean, I'm just focused. Pour the lean out slower. Got us clean out of soda. Before the flood, people judged. They did the same thing to Noah. Everybody wanted Yanni. The Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say the weak start on Monday, but the strong start on Sunday. Won't be embodied to any man. John 8:33. We the descendants of Abraham. Ye shall be made free. John 8:36. To whom the Son set free is free indeed. He say the wretch like me.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
solar. When I get to heaven's gate, I ain't gotta peek over. Keep me perfect composure when I scream at the chauffeur. I ain't mean, I'm just focused. I ain't mean, I'm just focused.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the co-founder of the Star Brain Coach Namibia and the Club Life Youth in Movement, he operates as a confidence coach, content writer, theater director, philanthropist, and activist against gender-based violence. Please welcome your male host for the evening, Norbert Edmund van Wyk.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
An award-winning Namibian actress, travel influence, radio host, and Miss Namibia, 2010. Please welcome on stage your female host, the beautiful, the wonderful Odile Gertzer.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are we feeling this evening? Yes, yes. Oh, don't you look amazing, Norbert? How are you?
I'm good. You look so good.
Oh, thank you. I know. You can tell me more. Tell me more, though.
Yeah, but who dressed you?
I am dressed by Andeline Wieland from the Snow White Project. If you can't make it, you can rent it. Yes, round of applause for her. And obviously, I cannot take all the credit for looking good. Norbert, you look dashing.
Wow, thank you. I didn't notice.
Oh, didn't you? Oh, well, that's why we're here, to notice for you.
Thank you so much.
Who dressed you this evening?
Well, this suit comes from Stutterford.
Stutterford?
Yeah.
Yes. Would you mind showing the boys how it's done and doing a little ramp training for us?
Come on, let me do it. Ladies and gentlemen, while I'm busy walking up here, I want to welcome all of you here tonight. Everybody who have taken the time out of your busy schedules to come and grace us with your presence. All these women are so dashingly beautiful. All these men are looking so kingly here tonight. And I want to say thank you to you. Miss and Mr. Supranational want to say thank you to you. And to stand on a stage with a former Miss Namibia, what an honor, ladies and gentlemen. Please give a hand.
Thank you. And while we are saying thank you, I would like to say thank you to our Namibian dancers from Equip Dance Academy. That is true Namibian talent. Can we just give them a round of applause one more time, please? Yes, there they are.
Definitely.
Norbert, I really am enjoying the stage too much, but I think we need to hurry this up so we can get the show on the road.
Right, gotcha.
Can we first cover the house rules?
Yeah.
For everyone?
Okay, so house rules are really not much. I see, we got here that no flash cameras, please.
No flash photography, yes.
No flash photography, okay? So basically that is it. And then, last but not least, this is a worry-free zone. Have you noticed that? This is a worry-free zone. So you are not allowed to have any troublesome thoughts in this place tonight, okay? So I want you to look at someone across you, and when you look at them, I want you to think in your heart, you are going to have a wonderful, worry-free evening tonight. Just look and smile.
No, but I think you're forgetting one of the most important things, because we're all dressed and look amazing.
What is
that? I do need to point out that our photographer from Southern Cross Photography will still be set up once the show is done. So if you haven't had your pictures just yet, then you will have your opportunity when the show is over.
Awesome.
Yes. Shall we get to the judges? Now, being a judge for a pageant of this kind of caliber requires a lot of responsibility and a good eye, if you will. So with that said, let us take this time to introduce our judges. Norbert, will you take it away, please?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are honored to have Mr. Varo Vargas in the room, if you would stand, sir. This is Mr. Supranational International himself from Peru. Now, he's a singer, a model, a beauty queen from Lima. And ladies and gentlemen, he writes songs, and we will hear tonight what he has to offer to us tonight. Thank you.
Next up, we have Yana Hainish, Miss Supranational 2019, our first runner-up. She did Namibia proud when she placed as first princess during the Miss Supranational pageant. Yana is also a real estate broker and a part-time model and social media brand ambassador.
Well, give her another hand, ladies and gentlemen. The next judge that we are introducing needs no introduction. Our very own, Chanique Rabe. She is Miss Supranational International. Give her a good hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Please put your hands together for one of my favorite people here tonight. Her name is Marianne Agwenye. She is Namibia's first black female commercial pilot turned wellness entrepreneur. Yes. And she is in the forefront of Namibia's tourism industry. So if you need to rub shoulders with an expert, she is your lady. I also want to mention that she created the Nomad Group. The Nomad Day Spa, the award-winning day spa, is part of that group. And what makes this spa so incredible is that it plays a pivotal role by creating a foundation which trains blind women and provides them with skills required to get work in the wellness industry. This is a first for Africa. Please give a one round of applause.
Wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, and we have also here on the panel of judges, Lizelle Nell Asteraiser. Now, she is also a former Miss Namibia 2016.
Yeah.
If you would welcome her, please. Thank you.
Next on our judging panel is Frida Karipi. She's a creative director, artist manager to some of Namibia's leading award-winning stars. She's also a theater practitioner, an actor, a writer, and an entrepreneur. That's how powerful this woman is. She's also the founder of Fab Kids Hair Salon, a Remington Hair and Beauty Namibia ambassador, and she serves as the chairperson of the Fashion Council of Namibia, and she's been part of this pageant since 2020. So that is certainly someone that knows who to look for in a Mr. and Miss Supranational Namibia. Please give a round of applause.
Yes, we definitely have a host, our judges tonight really are so well prepared that they are so amazing.
Are you breathing,
ladies
there,
and
my
gentlemen.
Friend? Yes.
And that's why I want to introduce Mr. Louis Manana. He's a former international model, founder of MTC Windhoek Fashion Week. Can you give him a good hand, ladies and gentlemen? Now, Mr. Louis also appeared in Big Brother Africa. He was a contestant for Big Brother Africa. That's where everyone should know him from. Give him another hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Can we put our hands together for our reigning Miss Supranational Namibia, Monique Smith? She certainly needs no introduction because she has been doing an incredible job. And honestly, I don't want to see you give the crown away. If you need to make a run for it, I'm your girl. Just wink once. Okay, fine.
Okay, our next judge is Nikita Ricks. Nikita Ricks is a Namibian female entrepreneur and travel blogger. She's the owner of the Collective Boutique. Yes, that is her, an exclusive designer boutique with two stores in Namibia. So ladies and gentlemen, she's also the one who owns Skinny Cow Eatery, where we all like to go. Sangha Tours and Safaris, she's with them. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
And those are our judges for the Mr. and Miss Supranational Supranational Namibia 2022 pageant. But now, for whatever reason, because I'm sure you've seen our finalists, yes, they're gorgeous, they're smart, intelligent, they are a force to be reckoned with. So, if our judges, for whatever reason, seem to find an issue with not being on the same page, or how do the kids say it these days, same WhatsApp group, or something like that. If they're not on the same page, then we do have a special guest judge, Willem Fourie, who is the national director, and he will be here to kind of give us the final decision on that. And with that said, I would also like to welcome our auditors, Stephanie Filjoen from the Capricorn Group, the Human Capital Executive, and also Andre Slay, the creative director for the Mr. and Miss Supranational Pageant from Poland. Please do give them a round of applause.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
And with that said, we are about to bid you farewell so that we can get the show started. But I do know that we have so many special guests joining us this evening, namely Miss Namibia 2021, Chelsea Shikongo. Welcome, my dear. I don't see where you are. There she is. A beautiful way for our queen. And I love the fact that there are so many beautiful beauty queens here. This is where you tell me I'm beautiful, too.
That's why I started with you.
No, you have to tell me again.
Okay.
I'm waiting.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, look at this beautiful woman standing in front of me.
You took too long.
Okay, I'm so
Shall we have the girls come out?
Listen, we are waiting now, ladies and gentlemen, for our contestants, the 11 of them, and get yourself ready to see who you have been waiting for so long. All the contestants, 11 of them, come forth.
Miss Supranational Namibia 2022 pageants are dressed by the Collective Boutique.
Right.
And now, please put your hands together as we welcome our finalists to the stage for the first time.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
No hay tiempo pa' perder. De la disco pa'l motel. Más mala que Annabella. Baila y todos le hacen coro. Te deja marcado como el zorro. No pierdo mi tiempo, es oro. Todo me lo gasto, no ahorro.
Más chica, más chica, más chica. Turbo Nitro en la máquina. Siempre pa'lante, nunca pa' atrás.
Aquí estamos duros, somos global.
Estoy muy borracho y no puedo más. Y no puedo más.
On my mind, sweat on you precipitating. You feel me rising from behind.
Come let your body show me. What your lips wanna say?
All my London girls, come and show me some. All my LA girls, come and show me some. Ethiopian girls, come and show me some. Come and show me some. Come on, come on.
Jamaican girls wanna blow it down. My Asian girls wanna work it out. Turn around, don't talk.
Smile. Show me some. Show me some.
Shut up and dance.
Roll it and light it for me. Ice my Corona.
No need for conversation. Love your persona.
In the village with different routes. Late night, eat it like in and out. Tell you, you can bring a friend around. Two pops, now get around, get around.
All my LA girls, come and show me some. Ethiopian girls, come and show me some.
Come and show me some. Come on, come on.
Jamaican girls wanna blow it down. My Asian girls wanna work it out. Turn around, don't touch.
Show me some. Show me some.
Shut up and dance.
Shut up and dance.
what's on my mind. Sweat on you, precipitating. You feel me rising from behind.
Gotta let your body show me.
Ethiopian girls, come and show me some. Come and show me some. Come on, come on.
Jamaican girls wanna blow down. My Asian girls wanna work
you
it
ain't
out.
You gotta change nothing.
Touch your mind.
On my mind, sweat on you precipitating. You feel me rising from behind.
Come let your body show me.
Give it to me, give it to me.
What your lips wanna say?
All my London girls, come and show me some. All my LA girls, come and show me some. Ethiopian girls, come and show me some. Come and show me some. Come on, come on.
Jamaican girls wanna blow it down. My Asian girls wanna work it out. Turn around, don't stop.
Smile. Show me some. Show me some.
Shut up and dance.
Vamos, vamos, va a romper. No hay tiempo pa' perder. De la disco pa'l motel. Más mala que Annabelle. Baila y todo le hacen coro. Te deja acá como el zorro. No pierdo mi tiempo, es oro. Todo me lo gasto, no ahorro.
Más chica, más chica, más chica.
You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. Drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I had the strength to stand.
I took an arrow to the heart. I never kissed a mouth that tastes like yours. Strawberries and something more. Ooh yeah, I want it all. Lipstick on my guitar. Fill up the engine, we can drive real far. Go dancing underneath the stars. Ooh yeah, I want it all. Got me feeling like I wanna be that guy. I wanna kiss your eyes. Drink that smile. I wanna feel like I, like my soul's on fire. I wanna stay up all day and all night. Yeah, you got me singing like, ooh, I love it when you do it like that. And when you're close up, give me the shivers. Oh, baby, you wanna dance till the sunlight cracks. And when they say the party's over, then we'll bring it right back. And we'll say, ooh, I love it when you do it like that. And when you're close up, give me the shivers. Enough. You know you could tear me apart.
hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. Thank you.
There we go. Technical difficulties? Not anymore. Thank you so much to our finalists. Are you feeling the excitement? Are you feeling the nerves of it all? Yes. Should we be one of those hosts and ask the audience, which one is your favorite finalist?
I'm not sure.
Actually, we should, yes. Okay, we clearly have a lot of favorites, obviously. We just want to say thank you once again to the Collective Boutique for dressing our Miss Supranational Namibia 2022 finalists. Don't they look absolutely breathtaking? So before we continue with the show, we want to chat to you a little bit about the Mr. and Miss Supranational Namibia raffle competition. Yes.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we have been selling raffle tickets and these are amazing prizes. I do not know who of you sitting here, by raise of your hand, know of these raffle tickets.
Not just a
few.
Wow,
it seems like we need to introduce this to you all.
I think we do, because we will be giving the prizes away tomorrow. And once you hear these prizes, you will want to buy it yourself. Have you bought? Okay, great. I'm very happy to hear that. I hope after you hear these prizes, you'll want to buy two more, yes? They've bought enough. Okay, fantastic. I'm very glad to hear that. By buying raffle tickets, you automatically supported the Supranational Namibia pageant as a whole, and it was a chance for our finalists to gain some entrepreneurial skills, because once you are a title holder, there is so much that is required of you during your year of reign, and the raffle book competition was just one way to prepare them for their international pageantry.
Right.
Shall we share some of the prizes?
So prizes are follows, ladies and gentlemen. Do you know where Zanzibar is? Zanzibar! Holiday for two to Zanzibar. Ladies and gentlemen, you cannot miss this. What else is there?
What else is here? Kondwana Collection Namibia will offer you a two-night stay at Hakusembe River Lodge plus a fly-in safari. Yes, that woo, that is a wow. Yes, thank you for that one.
Yeah.
What else is on that list?
Two nights to Atlantic Villa Swakopmund. All right. This includes a dolphin cruise by the catamaran charters.
There's also return flights for two to Cape Town. Doesn't that sound like a weekend away that we need? Yes.
50-inch Cinotech smart LED TV.
And if you're one of those people that would love to have two cell phones, you can also win a Samsung S20 cell phone.
Yeah, you can take your ProLine laptop with 4 GB HDD.
And if you love to cook, you will be my new best friend, because you will probably be happy to win the George Foreman grill.
Okay, and you do
yes
not...
Yes, for the woo, I love it.
You also don't want to miss the Gemsbok Biltong, because there's a carcass coming on there. Gemsbok carcass, ladies and gentlemen.
And then the two final prizes is a cash prize of either 10,000 Namibian dollars or 5,000 Namibian dollars. As you can hear, this is a long list of prizes to be won. The prizes will be, the winners of these prizes will be announced tomorrow. But tonight, we crown our new Mr. and Miss Supranational Namibia 2022.
Yes.
Are you excited, Norbert?
Yes, of course.
Okay,
you and
know,
you see what's
yes?
happening next. We're going to call on the 11 contestants, the female contestants, and the six, for the very first time, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Supranational in Namibia. The very first time. And these men are really doing something in the Namibian culture. They are groundbreakers, pioneers. And so as they are coming on here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, this is what's going to happen. They're going to introduce themselves, because when they say who they are, you hear their voice, you hear what they are really passionate about. So
Norbert,
it will only be a queen.
I'm so sorry. I have to interrupt him.
Yes.
What are you doing?
What
you
happened?
Are taking away the most special part of this event. We're first going to have our Mr. Supranational 2021 perform for us. Then we'll have the finalists. You cannot just have the finalists come on stage and not have Varo perform. I've been looking forward to Varo performing all night. I get that.
You pushed him in here.
I did ask very specially if he could be in the program.
Ladies and gentlemen.
So I could rub shoulders with him backstage.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Okay, introduce.
You know me. You know me. We go backstage together. They also want to rub shoulders with him. But before we do the rubbing of the shoulders, let's enjoy his wonderful voice, because this is a very talented man. So without further ado, let me introduce to you our next entertainment for tonight, Mr. Supranational 2021, Varo Vargas.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we put our hands together to Mr. Vargo? All right. So, we have our 11 finalists and our 6 finalists who's going to take the stage. And for the very first time, we're going to hear them introducing themselves. So, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one. Come, let's encourage our contestants to come on to our stage tonight. I can't go fast enough. Contestant number one, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling fantastic.
Okay. Would you introduce yourself tonight?
All right. Greetings and salutations, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aina Kweyo. I'm a news anchor all the way from Onipa constituency. I intend to use this platform to provide access to information and literacy through cultivating a reading culture in informal settlements and townships.
There's Aina for you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Aina. Contestant number two.
Good evening. My name is Anmira Lidis, and as an art director, I seek to empower the youth to take charge of their futures, using infographics and online platforms to guide them in career and admissions. Through this, I hope to give them the opportunity to think and dream bigger for a better tomorrow.
Thank you, Amiri. Wonderful, wonderful. Contestant number three, ladies and gentlemen.
Wonderful evening to you, judges, delegates, and Namibia at large. My name is Ivy Maroa from Windhoek. I'm a media graduate and an employee of Project Hope Namibia. I aim to end gender-based violence as I believe charity begins at home.
Wow. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. So all these ladies have wonderful aspirations. And as you are hearing, this is what the judges are looking at every aspect. And next on.
Good evening, everyone. I'm 24-year-old Jessica Mundin-Uiras from Windhoek, a human rights advocate with a desire to make an impact on the world as I advocate for the critically needed inclusion of the deaf.
Thank you. That's Jessica, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Juanita Blau. I was born and raised in Windhoek, Namibia, and I'm a certified performing artist and actress. My dream is to create a safe space for the Namibian art actors and entrepreneurs to express their zeal and fire. I want to create a safe space where they can be themselves and go for their dreams. Thank you.
Thank you, Juanita. Put your hands together, our last contestant for this section.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am 26-year-old Julita Kitwe, Mbangula from Okatana Village. I'm so honored to be standing in front of you as a junior medical doctor with a deep passion to educate my community about their health. The intention and the idea is to cultivate a community that is sustainable and self-reliant. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Give her a good hand, ladies and gentlemen. Very good.
Beautiful judges, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. My name is Martha Kautane Valley from the mighty Ohangweno region. I'm a civil engineer by profession. Despite the fact that I'm unable to practice in my field and passion due to industrial downturn, I feel fortunate enough to have been led, empowered, and most importantly, mentored. I found and own a business called Mukwanyoka Properties. I'm here to influence the importance of mentorship in our career, education, and daily life. Mentorship unites us. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to tell my story while looking good at it.
Thank you, Martha. Contestant number 8 are coming up.
Ladies and gentlemen, house at large, I greet you. My name is Melissa Joannes. I'm a medical radiation technologist. I originate from the small and diverse town of Rokana in the northern part of Namibia. Today, I represent every young woman who are less privileged, be it opportunities or services within Namibia. I empower and I encourage their involvement within our society in Namibia and internationally. I believe through a greater society, through an empowered woman. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Melissa. Now, next contestant is coming up.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sarti Mika from Okatope village in Ohangweno region. I'm an engineer by profession and a Stellenbosch University alumni who holds a bachelor's in electrical and electronics engineering. Fun fact, not only am I a master at playing board games, but I'm also studying towards my final year master's in engineering. I love traveling and I'm an entrepreneur who's passionate about developing entrepreneurial and technical skills in young people. I would love to use this platform to engage with more people in tackling youth unemployment in Namibia via my passion. Thank you.
Thank you, Sarti. Our second last contestant coming up.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tina Haimbala, a 22-year-old student from the University of Science and Technology. I am from the small community of Mount Echo Safari Lodge, where I've seen and understood the saying that says, it takes a village to raise a child. I advocate for the differently abled people. Being blessed with two sisters born with disability, I have realized that disability doesn't mean inability, but it is ability in a different way.
There's Tina for you, ladies and gentlemen. Tina. Our last contestant coming down.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vara Kwani Hambira. I am from a village of cattle breeders. It's called Onjomboyo Rukune. I currently work as a stylist on production sets, as well as a fashion model and a digital content creator. As someone who believes in the inclusivity of all people, especially within our economic sector, I would like to use this platform to push for the support of creative entrepreneurs.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Vara. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. That wraps up the 11 contestants, female contestants, for Miss Supranational 2022. Namibia, that is, ladies and gentlemen.
And now for the gentlemen. But before we do, I would just like to say a little shout out to Ladash Nails. There, don't our female finalists look gorgeous with their nails? Yes, thank you, ladies, because, ladies, we all have to remember this. Our nails are jewels, they're not tools. Let's start with our Mr. Supranational Namibia finalists.
Let's get down to business. Mama, please don't worry about me. I'm about to let my heart speak. My friends keep telling me to leave this. So let's get down.
Greeting and good evening, Namibia. My name is Abner Tanganyivilo, and I'm from Wabush Bay. My purpose here is to stand humbly, show up, and raise my voice in order to inspire fellow artists to follow their dream and live what they're capable of.
Abner Vilo!
Back and forth, back and forth with the bullshit. No
sad. Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Curtis de Koo, 25 years of age, from the beautiful coastal town of Namibia, Swakopmund. I am a sports fanatic and an aspiring chartered accountant in my last year of audit articles. I am here today to raise awareness for men's mental health and to change the stigma around men's mental health.
Curtis de Koo.
Don't ever fall away. We can't leave them if we stay the same. And I can't do this for another day. So let's get down to business.
A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Danish Kwambi. I am a call center agent and currently pursuing my bachelor's of marketing. I would like to encourage our nation here today to help uplift the boy child in order to create a new generation of men that strive to become the best version of themselves every day.
Danny Shigwambi!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jean-Louis Knouwds. I'm 30 years old, a radio presenter and programs manager. My motto in life is be somebody who makes everybody else feel like a somebody. I have a passion for the performing arts, and I believe that Mr. Supranational can be an empowering platform through which I can use drama as a teaching tool to coach people, and especially children, to help them build self-confidence. I aspire to inspire the youth and men of this beautiful country.
Let's get down, let's get down.
Jean-Louis Knouwds.
Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kalk van Wyk, and I am all the way from Swakopmund. I believe to cultivate leaders, not bosses. My aim is to represent our beautiful country as Namibia's very first Mr. Supranational, to pave the way and create beautiful opportunities for men and our beautiful country.
Kalk van Wyk!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sylvanus Kotokeni Nepolo. I'm a coastal boy by birth, but now based in Windhoek for my modeling career. As a fashion designer and makeup artist, I am here to change the gender-based stereotype and be that impossible dream the youth is yearning for our Namibian community and hopefully the world at large.
Sylvanus Nepolo! Thank you to our Mr. Supranational Namibia finalists. Our finalists feed off your energy, so can I get one round of applause for them before they come out again? Yes! Thank you all so much. Before we continue with the show, while our finalists are getting ready for the swimsuit edition of the evening. Yes, I'm excited because they have been exercising, they've been taking care of themselves, and they're taking this role very seriously when it comes to your appearance, not only as a beauty king or queen, but as an overall health message that comes with it. So while they get ready with that, I would like to introduce our next piece of entertainment. This is why I love the Supranational stage. They're all about promoting and creating a platform for Namibian artists. So if you don't know them, now you get a chance to know them yourselves. One of those artists, and I really do hope you do know him, because he's been around for quite some time. Oh, I'm just thinking about how wonderful his voice is, and that is the exact same feeling you will have after his performance tonight. His name is Jermaine. He's an All Africa Music Awards nominated artist, and he also released his debut album called 96. And tonight, he will be doing a little cover for you that I hope will move you, if not to tears, it will move you to enjoyment. Enjoy. Thank you so much to Jermaine. Our finalists are getting ready to strut their stuff in their swimwear from the Collective Boutique. Yes, I know we're all excited, aren't we? I love this table over here. It's the love of the party. But before we get to your favorite part of the evening, I would first like to welcome the National Director, Willem Verhey, to the stage, please, along with two very special finalists from the Mr. and Miss Supranational Namibia 2022 pageant, Willem and Simone. Now, these two finalists have shown the most growth, if you will, in the pageant. When it comes to pageantry, it's all about growth. If you're not here to grow, then you better should go. Yeah, that's actually a quote from my 2010 years. But that is how important pageantry is here in Namibia. We are about growing our youth here. So please put your hands together for our most stunning finalists from this year's pageant. Hands, yes, round of applause, please. Don't be shy. Willem, would you like to say a few words?
Not really, but now that you've got me here, good evening, everyone. These two contestants were part of our pageant, and they made it to be finalists. But unfortunately, they didn't go through to be semi-finalists to be here tonight. But the growth that they've shown from the first day when they started with us, and I think my trainers can vouch for it, they really, really, really improved. And I heard a rumor they're coming back next year. So watch out for them for next year. PJ, Zamona, thank you very much. We do appreciate it, and I'll see you next year. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Eddie, I actually wanted to ask if we can't have some music for them to strut their stuff, but they're already leaving the stage. Oh, no, they're turning around. Can we have them walk, please? Oh, please, Eddie, can we? Just a little something so you can prepare for next year. Yes? All right. And here we go. Hit it.
You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl. You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you got your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I'll have the strength to stand.
Thank you so much, Simone and PJ. We will definitely see you next year. Now, ladies and gents, I ask that you please keep that energy, especially my table here to the left, because now it is time for our finalists dressed in swimwear from the Collective Boutique. Ladies and gentlemen, take it away.
Tell me you brought your cell phone.
I called my mama.
Man, y'all look stressed. Hey, Google. Play Acapulco by Jason Derulo.
Okay.
Am I gonna pay? Damn you.
baby. Oh, oh, just a little loco, like boats in Acapulco. I'm just riding the wave, baby. Oh, oh, you just a little loco, emotions like a yo-yo. I love you that way, yeah.
Put your hands together for our finalists dressed in the Collective Boutique. Don't you think that was nice and colorful, Norbert?
Oh, just wonderful.
Yes.
Beautiful. Yes. I could just look from the back, but it was amazing.
Yeah?
Yes.
I can see that you've also changed your suit. Are you trying to outshine me?
Not at all. I was only...
Apparently he is, yes.
I actually try to fit in with you. That's what I wanted.
Oh, my goodness.
Do.
Okay, that is the right answer. Doesn't he look dashing, ladies and gentlemen? Yes. Let's make him blush.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We are about to move on to one of the most important parts of a pageant, I believe, and that is the evening gowns. Now, I'm very excited about this one as well, but then again, I'm excited for a lot of things. The reason why I'm excited for this one is because it is all proudly Namibian fashion designers that have dressed our finalists for this evening. Yes, support our locals. It's so important.
Definitely.
But before we do that, we just want to say thank you to all our sponsors.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, very importantly, all the people who believe in Miss and Mr. Supranational, we want to thank everyone tonight. And these are sponsors that we want to mention here tonight. Pupkewitz, BMW, can we give them a good hand?
Yes, please.
Collective Boutique, can we give them a good hand again? She's got style. Is also a good sponsor of Miss and Mr. Supranational. Give them a good hand, ladies and gentlemen. Then, of course, also Amazing Skincare. We want to thank Amazing Skincare for everything that they've been doing for this pageant. And I give over to you.
Yes, with that said, we also want to welcome our new sponsors. Thank you so much to Midgard Lodge and Country Estate. Yes, thank you so much. We appreciate it. And we'd also like to give a very, very special thank you to Chris and Andaline from Southern Cross Studios, who have been on board since day one. I'm sure you've all seen the stunning photos online of our finalists, those portrait shots of them looking like this and like that. Do you want to strike a pose maybe, Norbert? Like that? No.
Not like that. I can't pose like that.
But yes, a big thank you to Chris and Andaline for their dedication and their commitment to pageantry in Namibia.
Definitely.
We appreciate
thank
you so much.
Mm-hmm.
And without any further ado, we can introduce our next performance. This fine specimen. Oh my goodness, can I say that? Basically, what I'm trying to say is he's very attractive. He is very. And not only that, he can also sing and he can dance. And on top of that, he is Mr. Poland 2021. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Daniel Boczetski.
Thank you.
I can hear the start of violence long before it's breaking. Break me, as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
When she go low, she goes solo, she goes solo. Oh, she know, oh, oh, she know, she got me dirty dancing. When she go low, when she go low, she goes solo, she goes solo. Oh, she know, oh, oh, she know, she got me dirty dancing.
All the girls go, everyone go.
She got a sturdy dancing. When she go low, when she go low, she go solo, she go solo. Oh, she know, oh, she know, she got me dirty dancing.
together for Mr. Pulse. Coming up next, we have award-winning artist and film and music. Michael Pulse, ladies and gentlemen, is a nominee for the Best African Viewers' Choice Awards. And this is our next performer. And at this stage, we also want to say, I want to reiterate what Odile had said earlier. We have so much talent in this country that we sometimes do not realize. And it is amazing that a stage like this can make us give an opportunity for our artists to showcase what their talents are. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome Michael Pulse.
Please put your hands together once again for Michael Pulse, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you talking to me? Wait, is there something on my dress? it. Tell me more. Tell me more. Thank you once again to Michael Pulse. And yes, thank you once again to Andaline Wieland from the Snow White Project for dressing me. And with that said, we would just like to say thank you again to our sponsors, which is Pupkewitz BMW, The Collective Boutique, She's Got Style, Amazing Skincare, and of course, Midgard Lodge and Country Estate. And I would like to give a special shout out to the media that's in the house this evening, which representatives from Unwrap, New Era, the Namibian Sun, and of course, Simply You magazine. Round of applause for our media people, please. Well now, as much as I'd love to stay on stage and have you all look at me because I am enjoying it, I think I will need to leave the stage. Mwah. I will need to leave the stage so that we can welcome our finalists in their glorious, glamorous, breathtaking evening wear. Ladies and gentlemen, take it away.
Salaban, got us a coming Yamasan, Haina Paskid, Kuzu Margaret's Panapan. Ah, to Neman's Angamakam, but in Tano Moon, Yasmang Beggar go to who? Jesse Gualutan, the Felicia Yetiku. Kajela Banga Yetifu, as Kosha won on the Mabekulu Magutishu, Gilosiam, Altemba Lam Bambolam, Tano Moon, Spono no Samula Fiwam, Sweetiwam, Jesio Yamu Jaliwam, Kabiz and Awa Wangu Tanda Lib Ganyas Yam, Yimis Willil, Jesio Yamikalis King, Siso when I went on in Hasi Bim, my heart beat, Yazi when I turned this gay, so soon when Gabi Repos am to do the Kalis King.
Kumbule, Sam, go and tumble. Salaban, got us a coming Yamasan, Haina Paskit, Kuzwe Magretis Panapan. Ah, to Neman Sangna Makam, but him Tano Mood, Yasmang Pega go to who? Jesse Hikwalutan, the Felishaya Itiku, Katela Banga Itifu, Ascosha Wononda Mabekulu Magutishu, Gilosiam, Altembalam Bambolam, Tano Mood, Spono no Samula Fiwam, Sweetie Wam, Jesse Yamutali Wam. Ngawo wangu tanda limganyezi yamu Imizwilili, kliziyo ya mikalis king Sizo wena weto nginin Hazi ipimbi, my heart beat Uyazi wena kutandis ngis Ushunwe ngabi repo za mtuduza kalis king
Kalis king, sake nlizwe ni yamu Umasuma amatega Igele nzule Dibono bule wako Ikanda zule Kota kwele guti hu
thirsty soul, water for a thirsty soul. Baptize me into your love. Oh, my spirit's overcome. Body, mind, and skin and bone. Love, I'm gonna make it known. Love, I'm gonna make it known.
Yeah, I'm coming alive with you. Oh, I'm coming alive.
All the
people say,
give the man another hand of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank all the Namibian designers who have dressed all these ladies who look so beautiful on the stage. Can you tell me how they looked? Can you remember? Amazing, hey. So, ladies and gentlemen, before we will announce the top six and the top four, top six female contestants and the top four male contestants for tonight, I want to welcome on stage the creative director for Mr. Supranational, Mr. and Miss Supranational International from Poland, Mr. Andrzej Slay.
You actually caught me by surprise. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Dis my tweede keer in Namibia. And dit is so lekker om terug te wees. The first time, of course, we came back with your queen. The first woman in, I think it's 29 years, to win a major international title. And it was such a wonderful experience for us. We got to experience, of course, the beautiful and amazing people in Windhoek. You don't like yourselves? Die gasvryheid hierso is altyd ongelooflik. I'm from South Africa, by the way. I'm not Polish. And we got to go to the coast. And the beautiful coast. I had a terrifying experience in the desert. And I tried oysters for the first time. En vir iemand wat van Langebaan afkom, that's something. And this time we're back under different circumstances. We're back with our reigning queen, who just came back from Dubai, where she so beautifully, as always, represented her country at the Dubai Expo. And it's also an honor and a privilege to bring our very charismatic, talented Mr. Supranational from Peru to Namibia for the first time. And of course, Danny, Mr. Poland, also extremely talented. And after this is all over, we are going to take them to the coast again, of course. And then something very, very special. We are going to take our Mr. Supranational up to the north. And I went there last year. I just want to give a special shout out to my friends here, Dusty and Tanola from African Monarch Lodges. They opened their doors and their hearts to us last year. And I have to say, the experience, it changed my life. You will know why. I don't have to tell everyone here, but it really changed my life. And I think it helped me to start a new journey in my life. So I want to thank you very much for everything that you do. And for me, this is a place where tourism meets conservation and community. And if you haven't been to African Monarch Lodges, they have two sites there, you should really go, because they do incredible work in their community. And we are very fortunate that we can take Varo and Shani and the team to be part of the very first African Monarch Cup. And this is a community event, because the last time we were there, a young boy stood up, and from what I've heard, this doesn't happen very often. He stood up and said, "We have nothing to do. We go to school, but after that, there is not much to do. We would like," of course, they go to the Sidwa project, where they learn sewing skills, crafts, all kinds of things. But these people are so committed to this community. They said, "We would love to play football." And without thinking twice, they actually just said, "Let's make this work." And now the whole community is involved. It's going to be a football and a netball tournament for the community. And they're so amazing that even the chief will grace the event with his presence. And that doesn't happen very often. So that just speaks volumes of the people that you are and the work that you do. And, you know, it's hard. It's difficult to do these kind of things. And you need sponsors. You need people to support you. And if anyone is willing to support, please come and see us. Please open your hearts, because it's not easy. They just make it look easy. But from the bottom of my heart, I want to say thank you to you for making this happen. And it's our greatest honor and pleasure and privilege to be there. So thank you so much. And then I'm going to be the teacher that I am, and I'm going to tell you that I changed my career because this man here found me in Shanghai. And a lifelong dream that I had to work in beauty pageants became true. But what I've realized, dreams are romanticized versions of goals. When you get there, sometimes the dream is kind of like a nightmare. Not that my job is a nightmare, but people walk into a venue like this and they don't realize how much goes into it. The time, the effort, the energy, the little squabbles backstage, not between the contestants, between the staff that work so tirelessly to get everything right on the night. And to actually make this happen, for people very often to come and point fingers and say, "This wasn't good enough and that wasn't good enough," you need people that support you. So I want to say from all of us, thank you to each and every one that is here tonight. Thank you for supporting this event. And most of all, thank you to the sponsors that give so generously and so freely. And I've met so many of you. And you are giving a platform to these incredible people. I sat in, I think it was like 9 hours of interviews this week. And I'm blown away by the substance, the talent, the beauty, and the vibrance of Namibian people. And you guys should really feel proud of this small little country. Well, big in size, small in population, but I think you should feel really proud. Don't underestimate yourselves, because from what I've seen, you guys are all incredible. So, round of applause to yourselves. And I'm not just here to talk a lot of nonsense and kill time, a little bit of that, but I am here also for a special reason. We are going to present a little award, but I want to introduce you to a very special person, a person that works very, very, very hard to make the international competitions, Miss and Mr. Supranational, possible every year. And I work with him, and we work all the time, day and night, Monday to Sunday, never stop. That's why I'm kind of a mess. He just flew in from Poland yesterday, and it was also his birthday this past Wednesday. So I would like you to welcome, with a really big Namibian welcome, the president of the Miss and Mr. Supranational Organization, Mr. Gerhard Perzutka von Lipinski, and our boss. And where is that other man that keeps hiding? Where is he? I think he's trying to get out of the door. Get him on here, please. Willem, where are you? Gerhard has something special to say to you. And now I can get myself off the stage. People will be, come on, cheer for me to go.
Thank you for being here with you. Welcome all the guests, welcome all of you. Welcome to the powerhouse of beauty, Namibia, because you have shown to the world in the first competition or the first contestants who take part in our international competition with Siana, first runner-up the year after, or 2020. Chanique, great job, Willem. And you are the rising star for us in a Miss Supranational competition. This is an award for you. You are the Rising Star Award for 2021. Thank you. We are happy and proud that you are with us. Powerhouse of beauty.
Thank you. No, I'm not speaking.
Okay. Enjoy your show and give us a surprise, maybe back to back for this year in July in Poland. Cross my finger.
What an honor, ladies and gentlemen. What an honor to have the president of Mr. and Miss Supranational here in Namibia in this venue tonight. Can we give him a good round of applause again? Thank you, Mr. Andre, for sharing and also for us to just get a view of what the Supra family think of Namibia. It is very heartwarming, so we are very thankful. So next up, ladies and gentlemen, we will have a very exciting performance from Michael Pulse again. Put your hands together for Michael Pulse.
One, two. Shige, shige, mabanga, magloza. Hey, no more, mabanga, magloza. Hey, mabanga, magloza. Kwadu ye.
Let it be, baby, keep it on the low. Don't let it ever be. On a different pedigree.
Or the wrong
day. If we fall in love, let it be, baby, keep it on the low. Don't let them ever see. On a different pedigree.
While do we
or in the wrong way too. Over booty watch. Over booty watch.
Over booty watch.
Cabana Wunda, Cabana Wunda, Ware, Ware.
No one, no one.
It's just us.
We fall, we crawl. Give me heaven, girls. I can give you heaven if you really want it.
Shiki, shiki, shiki. Tongona. Pega o mundo, nós já seja joelho.
Let it be, baby, be all alone. Don't let them ever see. On a different pedigree. Quando ia, ouro se verão. Red true, if we fall in love. Everybody watch it. Everybody watch it. I made no mistake. Better that I found you there. Goody watch it. If it wasn't for you, what would I do? Where would I be? Got to end it to a place that we know. Love is all we got. Don't you ever feel so. Don't love. If we fall in love, let it be. Let it be all alone. Don't let them ever see. Brother, yeah.
Shake it, shake it. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing? I can't hear you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing? I cannot hear you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing? Shake it, shake it, shake. Come on, aye.
On a different pedigree, all the federal red too. Pedigree.
Let me talk to you. Shake it, shake it, shake it.
If you fall in love.
Hello.
If you fall in love.
Are you falling in love? Hey, shake it, shake it, shake it. I got another shanyumbo. Tongona. Tongona. Banashumba, bamba. I got no boy.
If we fall in love, let it be, baby, keep it on the low. Don't let them ever see, on a different pedigree. Oru zero, red two. If we fall in love, let it be, baby, keep it on the low. Don't let them ever see, on a different pedigree. Oru zero, nundo, me umundo.
Shige, shige, ma pangante, ma klausa, kwadu ye. Enumbo. Let me introduce you. I'm about to do my last song.
Stop, 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 stop. When you kinda walk.
Shake it, shake it, shake it. Stop, stop, stop. Can I get more volume on the song? I can hear myself.
For those who pave the way we love.
I see you, girl. I see you. I see you. Yeah. Follow me. Sing it. Sing. Sing. Follow me. I love my table. My table is great. Hi, hi. Oh, she did. This is my table. This is my favorite table. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, ML.
I came, I saw, I conquered. Fitty, fitty, Fiji. If you wanna get it, then you gotta have it. You have to keep your head up. It's the race is far, you know the race is long. All I right. Have the spirit of those who came before me. You know, free on square, we don't care. R.I.P. K.K. Cause I got your kokule. Oh, oh, oh. The wind of change, the wind of change. Your
wind of change, we don't change.
Then you have to crawl, if aye. You can't fly, man. Then you have to
my bagama closer.
Stop, 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 stop. But you gotta walk.
You gotta walk.
Tapa, 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 tapa.
What's up, you? You gotta work.
For those who pave the way we love.
For the yeah.
You reach for the
world.
Let go. Hey, mama. Hey, mama. Hey.
Reach for the
stars. Hey, mama. Hey, mama.
Hey.
Did you see you yawn? Do you want me to
call?
Father,
hey,
yeah.
Hey.
Hello. Hold up.
Chikololo, mekololo, akokola, onjila, oile. Nangilina shima na ite shima na kelo wacha koko Yemia
Kwa mikoto kuna
wili Gengi totulu Kwenda enda nowele gengi totulu Okulo toka lotoka shiveli gengi totulu okutuka Tuka mshakazi mokati okutu Ove ulimo wakola Ohera hera
Ohela hela
Onda mona
Onda mona
Onkarona
Yeah
Tahalili
Wadri Stop.
One, two.
When you kinda walk.
Stop.
Put in the work.
For those who pave the way we love.
How do you have the fun with some?
Let me put your hands up in there, say this. Let's go.
Hey,
let me see where your hands up in there.
Oh, yeah. I cannot see you now. Let's go.
Wave it, oh y'all looking beautiful tonight.
Oh yeah.
Shout out to Michael Paul.
Yaka
Uyewa
Ruda
Kiri Kitweya. If you don't know, now you know.
Ruda came and made the way.
Wende no shiketara
Ruda.
One, two.
Yeah.
One, two. Are you ready for waving? Waving.
I love you, some girls.
Waving. Let's go.
Sing it.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. Let's go.
Yeah, waving. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, mama.
Let's go.
Yeah, mama.
Let's go.
Let me see waving. Let me. Yeah, mama. Yeah, mama. Hey.
Oh boy, my banga my closer.
Thank you very much. Shout out.
I can't hear you. My banga my closer.
Shout out to my lady.
When I say my banga my closer, you say yes. My banga my closer. My banga my closer. Thank you so much. Good night.
My name is. Wow. Yes. Talk about energy. That's Michael Powell and ML, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together,
ladies and gentlemen.
All right, I think we've taken up more than enough of your time entertaining you, feeding you, and holding on to the suspense of who is going to be in the top six and the top four for the Mr. and Miss Supranational Namibia 2022 pageant. We have reached that time where we will be announcing our top four and our top six. Oh my goodness, I'm nervous. I can't handle it. How are you feeling?
Well, now I'm also very, very anxious.
Are you anxious? Yes.
You can see how I'm feeling.
And as you can see right behind you, we have our envelopes.
Thank you so much, Miss Stephanie. Okay.
Okay, now I will be announcing the gentleman. And Norbert here will be announcing the ladies. So I was hoping I could get some, like a drum roll or some suspense going or something. Yes, thank you so much. I love this. And while our drum roll is going, can we please have our finalists join us on stage? And Norbert, come. We have the whole stage to ourselves. Let's come park ourselves over here. We do apologize for showing the back, but isn't the back gorgeous?
Yeah, it's a bit we have to show back here and there to you guys.
And here they are, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, there they are.
All right. Woo, the nerves. I can feel it now. Shake it off. Gentlemen, are you ready? You ready? I just want to say congratulations for your journey thus far. You have made us incredibly proud, and only greater things are waiting for you from this moment onwards. In random order, our top four finalists for the Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022 pageant is... Curtis the Coup!
Curtis the Coup, ladies and gentlemen.
our second finalist to join Curtis. Silvana Snepolo!
Down for love and up for air. Underwater overture. Water for a thirsty soul. Water for a thirsty soul.
The suspense is killing me because who is going to take the third spot? And that spot goes to Danny Shikwame! Woo! Congratulations, boys. And last but not least, put your hands together for Jean-Louis Knouwds! Here we have our top four finalists for the Mr. Supranational Namibia pageant. Gentlemen, congratulations. Would you mind just making your way back to the main stage where we will be announcing our top six finalists for the Miss Supranational pageant?
Okay, as the gentlemen are moving off stage, give them another hand of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Can we have the ladies join us, please? Wow.
There they are, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much. Well, ladies and gentlemen, these ladies have worked very hard to come to this point, and all of them represent great ambition, great passion, and great desire to fill this country with goodness. So, we want to announce top six. Number one. Varambira! Number two, ladies and gentlemen, Jessica Quiroz.
I'll temba nam bamboloam, dano moon, spono no samula fiwam, sweetiwam, kisio yamu taliwam, kakbizanga wongu tanda lip ganyes yam, himiswili, kisio yami kalis king, siso wena wetwen, hasi bimbi, my heart beat, we yazi wena tandis gis, wushunwen gabi reposam to do the kalis king.
Number three for our top six tonight is Anne Marie Uras.
Number
Well, there's only three left. Number four, Martha. That was Martha Carnovali, ladies and gentlemen. Number five, Julita Kitwe Mbangula. Wow, 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 wow. One left, ladies and gentlemen. Melissa Joannes. We want to thank all the contestants who have worked so hard. And here they are, your top six, ladies and gentlemen.
Can we have another round of applause for our top six ladies? Now, Vara, yes, ladies, can you please make your way back to the main stage? Aren't they absolutely breathtakingly gorgeous and stunning?
Amazing.
Oh, yes. I just love the way they walk and model and strut their stuff. Oh, excuse me. And now we have, Norbert, can you just hold on?
Sure.
Or would you want to?
Yeah, please, what must I do?
Just remove my dress from my shoe. Isn't he a gentleman? Oh.
Okay.
Thank you, Norbert, yes. Okay. But now you need to leave. Now you need to get off the stage because I want the moment alone for the gentleman.
There we go.
Yes, so
right, okay.
What's happening now, ladies and gentlemen, mm-hmm. is we will be asking our top 10 finalists the most important question that they will ever answer for their entire lives. Okay, maybe not their entire lives, but perhaps this year, because this is the final question that will determine whether or not they walk away with that sash and crown.
Right.
So,
You are doing the man.
I shall take over the gentleman.
Wonderful.
Yes. And with that said, thank you, Norbert.
Thank you
for joining me. And then I will not trip and fall on stage. That's not funny. But I will park myself here. And with that, I will ask Andeline Wieland to please join me. Excuse me. I think I should have kept him here. Isn't she gorgeous, ladies and gentlemen? She is actually the mastermind behind this look right here, if you are all wondering. So, I believe we can start with the questions. Yes? Can we have our first contestant join me here on stage? Now, just to give a quick explanation, Andeline here is holding this very nice little gold bucket that has all the questions. Excuse us. Should we move aside? There we go. All right, you are going to select a question. Choose wisely, and then I will grab that from you, and then I will read the question, and then I will ask you to please answer it. All right, are you ready? What is the most significant problem facing the world today?
The most significant problem facing the world today is people not being at peace with themselves, not having freedom, as we can see with the war going on. That's the most significant problem, and I believe if we stand together as a nation, as a world, we can defeat those problems that's in the world.
Curtis Tuku, thank you, Curtis. Can we have our next finalist join us? Doesn't Silvana's Nepolo look great? Yes. All right, Silvanus, you know the rules. Please select your question. Okay. This is a good one. Which moment from your life would you like to relive and why?
Well, in grade 12, I took part in this national science fair meant for science subjects only. But I entered having made a dress out of sweet wrappings. This was not only a time of where I truly embraced my talent and faced the society for the gender-based stereotypes, but it's a moment I'm proud of today.
Thank you, Silvanus. Our judging panel, I certainly wouldn't want to be sitting where you are tonight because, wow! Next up, we have Danny Shikwambi. Whew. All right, are you ready for this one? Which do we need more of, forgiveness or justice? And why?
A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I believe that we need forgiveness because we are human beings at the end of the day. And because we're human beings, compared to any other species, we have the opportunity to have compassion for each other. There's so much happening in the world, and we need to have compassion for each other. Thank you.
Thank you, Danny. And last but not least, please welcome to the stage Jean-Louis Knouwds. I'm interested to hear this answer. What is the best or worst thing about being a man?
The best or worst thing of being a man, I would say, is having women here. Can you please put down the toilet seat? Ladies and gentlemen, the best thing about being a man is being able to be confident, passionate, living the man who you were born to be, and to uplift everyone around you to make better people, not only of yourself, but of themselves as well.
Jean-Louis Knouwds. There you have your top finalists for Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022 for their Q&A section. Now, ladies, it is your turn, but I'm going to leave you in the very capable hands of my co-host, Norbert. Norbert, darling, where art thou? Here he is. Would you please be so kind
Thank
to join
so
the lovely Andaline?
Thank you, Odile. Ladies, it's your time. Time has come. We've waited for this for so long. So, same story, you come down, and then, hold on. You come down, you choose one, I read, and you give the answer. Okay, Anne-Marie, you may come.
Okay.
All right, your question is, should the individual or society be of primary importance? Which one? Should I read again?
Yes, please.
Okay. Should the individual or the society be of primary importance?
Thank you. I really wanted that one. I believe that the individual is important. And I say this because we have so many various individuals. Society as a whole is just one look at the full picture. But an individual creates color, texture to it. So I believe that the individual is important.
Thank you so much, Anne-Marie. Choose one question for us.
There we go.
So, your question here tonight is, what is the one thing that you have done that you would erase?
Good evening once again, judges. I remember back in grade 5, my math teacher had asked me, how many hours in a day? And I said, 24 hours. And it hit me so hard. So the following day, I came to school with sugar and salt. So I mixed the salt into his sugar and the sugar into his salt. So when he made tea for lunch, it was all salty. But later on, I felt I wasn't actually supposed to do that because he was just trying to educate me. And that's one thing that I've learned growing up. Always listen to your elders because their wisdom is bigger than your emotions. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jessica. Next up, Vara, ladies and gentlemen. One question for us there? Okay. Let's see. All right. Your question is, would you choose to be the worst player on a winning team or the best player on a losing team?
Did you get the question?
I got the question. Thank you.
I believe I'd choose to be the best player in a losing team. I always want to be the best of myself, and I always want other people to get the best of me. So the people in my team will be able to learn from me, and therefore we'll be all be able to grow. And even the people that aren't as good as me, there's always something to learn from everybody in your team.
Thank you very much. Now next contestant. As our next contestant come walking down, thank you, give her a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Choose one question. Thank you. It's not easy holding these, eh? Okay, at what age do most people become old, and what is the secret to staying young?
Good evening once again. Honestly, age is just a number. And growth doesn't, I mean, maturity doesn't necessarily define, or it's not defined by your age. When one is grown, it requires quite a lot of things. So age is just a number. It doesn't define anything.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Martha. Our next contestant can walk down, Julita. Thank you so much. Let's see what you've got for yourself tonight. What is the one aspect of your culture that you would like to showcase to the world?
Good evening once again, ladies and gentlemen. I belong to a Shuambo tribe, and we reside in the northern part of the country. The one thing that we're known for is hard work. And this is something that emulates from me as a person. And I've used this to get my degree to become a medical doctor to help my community. On top of that, I think it's very important that I show this to the rest of the world, because I know personally in life that there is no deliverance without contractions. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Julita. Our last contestant coming down the stage, Melissa. All right, choose one question for us tonight. There you go. What is the most important contribution you would like to make to your country should you win this title?
Good evening again. The most important contribution I'd like to make to my country is the contribution of being there for a young woman. I am a young woman who can relate to other young women. Through women empowerment, we can not only become better through the society, but we can encourage each other and show each other where opportunities lie, and we can make each other feel that there's nobody that is left out within our country. I would definitely focus on young women empowerment through my From the Ground Up project, and I look forward to doing so much through encouragement and empowerment. Thank you.
Thank you, Melissa. You may take your walk. Ladies and gentlemen, and there you have it tonight. Miss and Mr. Supranational 2022. Put your hands together for your 10 contestants. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to give, this is now the time for the judges to really get to work on making a final decision.
Yes, the final decision. I think now is a safe time to ask the audience, who do you think is going to win?
From the side.
No, but, and that side over there?
We can't hear you.
Wow. Oh, my goodness. We have some clear favorites here. We really, really do. And all of you, our top 10, you did a phenomenal job.
Amazing.
This entire pageant. So congratulations to
congratulations.
You. Congratulations. We'd actually like to take this time. Actually, finalists, if you want to take a bit of a breather, you can. Would you want to take a breather? Maybe go scream and celebrate the fact that you're the semi-finalist? Yes, you may depart the stage for 5 minutes. Only 5 minutes, then we want you back here. All right, round of applause, please, for our finalists. Wow, there's a clear fan club there. Clear. Wow, okay. No, but would it be politically incorrect if I asked you, who do you think should win?
Goodness. I think I can whisper, maybe.
Whisper in my ear. I can't win. I'm not a finalist. Stop it. No, that's not what he said. As you can tell from his facial expression, he's not impressed. But yes,
you had your opportunity. You had your opportunity.
Yes, yeah. I did. And yeah, it was fun. But that's the wonderful thing about pageants. It allows endless opportunities for the youth in Namibia. I'm sure every beauty queen and king will testify that being part of a pageant not only grows you as an individual, but allows you to become an ambassador for your country. And that is what we always need, especially in this day and age,
yeah,
especially for our tourism industry.
Definitely.
Yes, ambassadors for the Namibian community is so important. With that, in the same breath, Norbert, I'm sure you've noticed all the other finalists, the semi-finalists that are walking around backstage, because it's quite full back there.
Yeah, I've seen them around.
Yes.
Wonderful to see them.
It is great to see them. These.
I hope they're going to be up here.
Actually, yes, that's what we want to do. These semi-finalists, much like PJ and Simone, they didn't make the final cut. But we do want to take this opportunity to introduce them. Because when you enter the pageant, you put a lot of effort into it.
Yes.
And to know that you couldn't make it here on the final night can sometimes be a little demotivating.
Definitely.
So with that said, the Mr. and Miss Supranational Namibia pageant would like to break that kind of thinking.
Yes.
And present the semi-finalists.
Wow, this is wonderful.
Right?
I've never heard of something like this, but it's amazing.
That's why I like Supra. They're breaking the mold. So with that said,
definitely,
we would like to welcome them to the stage to kind of give you a little sneak peek of what you can experience next year. We're moving too fast with next year, but I don't think that's such a thing. Norbert, would you please introduce our semi-finalists?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, for the Paris Walk, I welcome on stage our semi-finalists for Miss and Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022.
Again, come on, you're not handle of Jenna. Puewe to Sando Sam and his Vinia. Again, the Mali puts Angin Agari. Go to Tandora, Melotala, Lothesigo. Inga Gomiti Kalesa.
And that was our semi-finalist for Miss and Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022. Give them another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Now we have our reigning queen for Miss Supranational Namibia right here in the house also, and we want to welcome her to do her very last walk on this stage tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to welcome Monique Smith.
Good evening, everyone. Time has finally come for the next queen to be crowned as Miss Supranational Namibia. They say what's meant to be will always find you. Although my title was unconventional, it was truly a special reign that I will cherish forever. A big thank you to each and everyone who has supported me and stood by my side till the very end. A big thank you to Willem and the Super Team for making my entire experience possible. I'm walking away truly grateful and a refined woman. To the next queen, always remember your journey and who you are, as this will radiate during your reign. All the best.
Ladies and gentlemen, Monique, I would actually like to ask you just a couple of questions, if I may.
Go ahead.
What can you tell us about, I know the voiceover covered it ever so slightly, but if there's something that you want to mention from your year of reign that really stood out for you, what would that be?
I think my reign was really a journey of self-discovery. I always say that I'm not the same woman I was before, and it has taught me a lot. I've grown in so many ways. I'm a refined woman. The way I walk, the way I talk, the way I think. It's all thanks to Miss Supranational Namibia.
Actually, I just want to point out, if that's not enough, if that's not a good enough reason for you to enter Miss Supra, I don't know what is. Because you've heard it from the queen herself, Monique Smith. And may I say, you look absolutely breathtaking. Who dressed you? Who is the designer of this amazing gown?
It's actually a well-known fashion designer in Walvis Bay. Her name is Monica. I call her Monica Gengots. But yes, she designed my dress for me.
Is she the first lady of design?
Yes, she is.
I loved how you were a little resistant to answer that, but still very excited. Thank you so much. And with that said, I think we need to bring on our top 10 finalists, the top 6, the top 4, and my co-host, Norbert. Norbert, would you please join me? Oh, does he have a nickname? Norby Norby. Are we going to keep calling you Norby Norby now?
No, they call me Nopsy.
Nopsty? Yeah,
Nopsy.
Nopsy. Okay, yes. What's the backstory? I need to hear this backstory. We're going to pause everything and hear the nickname story.
Nox, Nopsy, you call me whatever you want, ladies and gentlemen. Yes.
No backstory.
There's no story, really. Yeah, friends call me Nox. Why are we talking about me?
Because, exactly, your fan group over here. we thought perhaps, like, there we go. We thought Nox is... Maybe you knock 7 times on the door and it irritates people or something. I'm not very creative right now. I can't do that, not at all. Yeah. But yes, thank you so much. And now we are still waiting for our finalists to join us. Should we give another call? Can we please have our Mr. and Miss Supranational Namibia 2022 finalists? Now, this is the moment we've been waiting for this entire evening. Norbert, yes. I think we need to, maybe let's come park ourselves over here.
Sure.
Because we do need to leave the ramp open for our winners.
Whoa, there they are now.
Whew. The tension in the air. You can cut it with a knife. Have you ever been in a position like this before, Norbert?
Yes.
What was the position?
I entered for Mr. Millennium.
You did?
Yes.
Okay, this is the first I hear of this. This is the first I hear of this. When was this?
At the turn of the millennium.
Okay.
And yes.
Did you place?
I was first runner-up.
Wow! Oh, my... Yes. Excuse you, Your Majesty. Do you?
Yeah, there's a lot of things you don't know about me.
No, there's a lot of things I don't know. One thing that I always ask a former beauty king or queen is, do you remember your question when you were in the top 5 or 6? Or in this case, 4, that the judges asked you?
I can't really remember that question.
You can't?
No.
It's not that long ago.
It's very long ago.
Okay, now you're just giving away your age. I'm trying to help you here.
I wasn't thinking of that. Thank you. Yes.
And now
I was very nervous. Look,
you were really nervous.
And this is maybe why I help people to my passion is really to help people who struggle with anxiety when they speak, because of my own journey. I had a lot of opportunities right at the beginning of my life, but right there, the mistakes I made, the opportunities that I missed out on, I'd like to, you know, it's my passion, helping people not to make the same mistakes. So, yes, if I could share a little bit on that.
You're definitely on the right stage, because Supranational is where that all happens, if I have to be honest.
Yes. No, I notice, and it's a great opportunity.
Speaking of helping people, would someone mind helping us and give us that envelope by any chance possible so that we could perhaps start announcing our winners? Not yet. Oh my goodness. You see, okay, yeah. Remember when we announced the judges? And we said that there might be a hiccup if they butt heads, or if they're not on the same page, then we need to bring in the diffuser, who's going to diffuse the situation and decide on the final winner. So I think that is currently what's happening right now. So while we wait, I'm going to take the opportunity to speak to Mr. Supranational. Would you mind joining me on stage, Varo? Be cool, Odile, be cool. Act cool. Hi, Varo.
The same. I have to do the same. Yeah, you're beautiful. Thank you so much for everyone here. I'm so excited. You don't can't imagine how much I enjoy each second in Namibia. Is perfect for me. Not only, you know, not only the beautiful landscapes everywhere, but also you, the people. The people, you are so kind. Oh my God, it's so amazing. My first time in Africa, in Namibia, of many, I wish. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Varo. Thank you. He called me beautiful. Okay. I think my evening's made. And fun, here we go with the winner tallies. Okay. All right, Norbert, I think it's only fair. I will take this because I have a task for Norbert. Norbert, I think it's only fair that we also ask our reigning Miss Supranational 2021 to join us on stage and also say a few words. Can we please have Chanique Rabe join us on stage? Isn't she lovely?
Just ask her a random question.
Okay.
How's she feeling?
Well, welcome, Chanique, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Supranational International. It is such an honor to see you in real life tonight. We only see you on pictures. So, how does it feel to see yourself? Have you ever imagined when you were a child that you would be so well known, world known?
Never mind when I was a child, a year and a half ago, standing at Miss Supranational Namibia 2020. I cannot believe we are here now. Such an honor, such a privilege. Thank you so much to everyone for coming. Garrett, Andre, everyone from Supra International. Absolutely amazing. Well done to the Supra Namibia team. Thank you to Varo and Danny coming all the way. Tonight is spectacular. I cannot wait to see the winners.
No, thank you so much. Chanique, the conversation that we've been having here, how exactly do you handle the tension when you wait like our ladies are waiting there? What goes through your mind in such a moment?
Monique and I were sitting there and we were both saying, we are so lucky and happy that we didn't wake up this morning thinking we need to compete tonight. I must say, I'm very, very happy. But standing up there, girls, I applaud you. You have done an immaculate job. You are so beautiful, the gents as well. Standing up there, ladies and gentlemen, is not easy. Their answers, everything, their presentation, their preparation have been amazing. And it's something to be proud of as Namibians. Our people doing so well nationally and internationally. So it's hard standing up there, and you are doing an amazing, amazing job.
Thank you so much. Now we hear why you are Miss Supranational International. It's amazing to really meet you in person. And yeah, you shine with glory. That's amazing. So,
I think it's time. Thank you, Chanique. Chanique Rabe.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, our top 10, our international winners, Norbert, I have the power in my hand right here. And it feels so wonderful having this power right now. So, Norbert, do you want to have a quick peek?
Yes, I want to share on this power.
Are you ready?
Yes. Sorry. Okay, goodness.
Ooh. You can't see behind us, no?
Okay.
No, you didn't see.
You know there's cameras on us.
There's the cameras, okay.
Yeah, so we need to be not make funny or too glad faces here.
No, so serious face. Okay. Yes, serious face. The face, not the voice. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I know they usually say ladies first, but we would like to save the best for last. And we will be starting with the gentlemen this evening. So, I will be announcing our runner-ups. And then, would you mind announcing our winner?
It will be my honor.
All right, yes, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's get going.
May I please have some suspenseful music that, you know, really puts us on the edge and gives our nerves a run for its money? Or we can do the drum roll. That could also work. All right. Ladies and gentlemen. Boys, deep breath. You ready? You got this. Our second runner-up for Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022 is Danny Shikwambi! Congratulations, Danny! Now, we are about to announce the first runner-up. As a general rule of thumb in pageantry, if for whatever reason our winner cannot fulfill his duties during his year of reign, his first runner-up will then automatically take the reins from him and take the title of Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022. So, our first runner-up is Sylvanus Nepolo! I'm in love with you, overwhelmed by you. And if the world is listening, this is my confession. You are my.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022. Jean-Louis Coates.
Congratulations to our Mr. Supranational Namibia 2022, Jean-Louis Knouwds.
Resurrection day is here.
Take your place, Jean-Louis. Norbert. Are you ready to announce our second runner-up and first runner-up for Miss Supranational Namibia? Before we announce those winners, can we please have... Oh, here she is, our beautiful Chanique Rabe.
Yes, thank you. Okay.
I'm going to announce to you tonight, who do you think our second runner-up is?
As you can tell, no one wants to guess. They just want to know
now. No, I feel it. I feel it. Now, without any ado, ladies and gentlemen, I announce to you, second runner-up, Varo Hambira.
Sing Sutanga with Sandra Samming Main Dot. I get come on, you're not under Jen. Pue wet or Sandra Samming is Venia. Again, the Mali puts again a garden. Go to Tandora, Melkala, Lothesiko. Inga committed Kalesa.
Now, Norbert is about to announce our first princess, but just to repeat this very important piece of information, if for whatever reason our winner, Miss Supranational Namibia 2022, cannot fulfill her duties throughout her year of reign, then the first princess will take the lead in that. So, Norbert, who is our first princess?
Well, whoo. Any idea? Any feeling? Any suggestion? Ladies and gentlemen, first runner-up for Miss Supranational Namibia 2022. Anne Marie, with us!
Bono no samula fi wam, sweet you wam, kizio ya mutali wam, kakbiza ngawo wangu tanda libganyezi yam, himizu lili, kizio ya mikalis king, sizo wena weto nginin, hazi bimbi, my heart beat, uyazi wena kutandis ngi, sushunwe ngabi repo za mtutuza kalis king.
Kalis king, nisa kentliz weni yam, umasuma matega, igele nzule, dibono bole. Sole, got a fellow with you. Woman Abangan Sandin, don't be a thing and gaga. Send it up and you lay upon and you seven. One gains a moon to only born and not yet. One gains a moon to only born and not yet. We are cumbol and allog upon. This year we are calling Jabul. Yet sing
now, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to announce our final winner, Miss Supranational Namibia 2022. And we just need to please ask, I know, the excitement. Before I announce her, I just need to ask that we first ask the media to come and take pictures of our newly crowned king and queen before we have everyone else grab her and take a picture. But I assume I'm probably going to be one of the first ones, so I'm going to break that rule anyways. Ladies, are you ready? Deep breath. The excitement is real. And Miss Supranational Namibia 2022 is... Julita, Kitwe, Mbangula!
Kanda zule, kota kwele guti hu Umanta banga mtandi ntombe thega ngaga Sendi kava ngile, mona ngiyo sebenti
wangenza umuntu ungibona mna ngiyathanda wangenza umuntu ungibona mna ngiyathanda khawutshela umama nobaba inkomo zikhona singishuta ngawe sithandwa sami ngibe yindoda akekho omunye onothando lujena kuwe wedwa sithandwa sami enhlizweni yami anginamali futhi anginagari kodwa uthando lwami luhlala luhlezi kuwe ingakho ngithi khalesa.
Together from the Supranational Namibia!
Julita, ladies and gentlemen, Julita! Umasuma ikanda zule kota kwele kuthi hu umantabanga mthandi ntombe.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Julita Kitwe. Kitwe. Ah, wow, Junior Manzanga Makam, but him Tano Mood, Yasmang Pega go to who? Jesse Igualutan, the Felicia Yetiku. Katela Banga Yetifu, Ascosha Wono Damabe Kuluma Gutishu, Gilo Siam, Altemba Lam Bambolam, Tano Mood, Spono no Samula Fiwam, Sweetie Wam, Kesio Yamutali Wam, Kakbis and Awa Wongu Tanda Lip Ganyes Yam, Yimisuli, Kesio Yamikalis King, Siso when I went on in Hasi Bim, my heart beat, Uyazi when I turn this gay, Sushun when Gabi Repos am to do the Kalis King.
Congratulations to our winners,
Mr. and Ms. Supranational.
And with that said, ladies and gentlemen, we want to say thank you so much for taking the time to join us this evening. Thank you for your support. Thank you to our judges for, I don't know how you did it, but that was hard work, and I'm glad you did. Thank you so much for selecting our winners. Thank you to our sponsors, and yet again, thank you to you. Congratulations to our winners. My name is Odile Gertse.
Norbert van Wijk.
We wish you a wonderful evening. Good night.
Good night.
DJ, play a little something.
jambore.
In my old school, riding through my old hood, looking like I'm brand new. That must be my biggest competition, cause I really got nobody to compare to. I get bored, then I switch it up, then I kill it, then I switch it back, then I kill it too. I'm running out of things that I can't do. I'm super influential, I'ma move. Super influential, I'ma move. I'ma move. Calm down, it's just me. Pull up in the vest and my plaquis. Always got the engine running, so you can never get too comfy. You see me in the flesh, you must be blessed. You must have sneezed, the major steez. Every time I'm in the streets, check me at the traffic light, I might be bumping unreleased. Tell these rappers R.I.P. I come a long way from the Kasi. Every time they wanted me to fold, I kept an origami. When my Zali died, I broke and turned it into a mosaic. No weapon will ever triumph against me, my peace of mind. Life changes when you are who you think you are. You got a plan, it's more than wishing on a shooting star. Super influential, I'ma move. Shall I move? Super influential, I'ma move. Calm down, it's just me. Pull up in the vest in my blackies. Always got the engine running, so you can never get too comfy.
I'm not afraid to die.